guys, welcome to the Betty's Cooking. This is where I do not teach anything. I just show you my skill. So watch. See this potato right here? Now, look. See this bit of the potato? A little bit brown, a little bit bright. Hot. Two bits. Hey, Dad, guess what I have not done in a while? Not made homemade fries. Remember I made that a couple months ago?
Ben, are you cooking again?
Okay, guys, look. Now, this will be used to fry, turn these delicious potatoes into oil. Guys, turn it like this. So you guys can see this area. Oh, look at this. Now, salt the oil. Let's sort of get that stuff going. I think that's enough with those potatoes. Before, you know you're gonna love them, so I Pickles.
Ben, you have Ben. This is on too high.
It is.
What's in here?
Just a little bit of oil. Is that how you make fresh fries?
Ben, you have to have this so you're seeing what you're doing. Okay? You gotta be able to see.
Just be sure. Oh, dip it, gone.
Yeah, whoa. Don't put your hands in there.
A little bit of these. So all those are French fries we made, guys. Now, it's sort of turning into a light caramel. These are going crazy. These days over my best fries. Thank you. seriously going crazy over my awesome, my once in a lifetime amazing, cheesy, delicious treat with fried pistachios, literally a cheese lover's paradise. Now, it takes a lot of effort and time making this. This butter actually softens up the cheese and makes everything a lot deliciouser. Remember when I was 4 or 5 years old, my mom threw this to me. Cheese. It's actually butter. Just keep putting a little bit of butter in there, so. But it is really, really not healthy, but it is still really salted, really buttery, really garlicky. Just need to sort of watch out because everything that's inside is very delicious and we're all going crazy.
Finish up then.
Yep, I'm done. Wow.
Finish up. Go,
I'm
Ben.
Done.
Another mess for me.